for listening. Oh, na na, wake him up from the dead. Shake him up, it's a new world order. Revolution, every war. Fill the dark with the light. I swear I'm a broken hearted being in a spirit oppressed by a society so focused on things that it has lost the essence of what this life is supposed to be like. Lovingly, we are giving gifts, so we need to love like prophets and continue to uplift those in need without expectation. Instead, we release jealousy, envy, and hatred. The universal source has shown us the way. It is embedded in every living creature, our DNA. You know, we've been provided all we need to heal one another. Each nation has a piece of this beautiful puzzle. Yet history's repeating itself, and we're all in this spin cycle, trying to get out, but faced with so many trials. And it seems like chaos is trumped, and we're shit out of luck. The reality is the only thing that can fix you and fix me is love. You know, we aren't alone in this universe, because we aren't meant to be. Each one of us is a hero, so allow hindsight to reveal your destiny. And everyone is strategically put on your journey to take your soul to the next round of lessons. So trust yourself and see every situation as a blessing. You know, during this shit storm, uproar is the norm, yet we're all stuck on pause. Man, we should be reuniting families, decriminalizing addiction, and demanding fair law. And that starts with the truth and what the hell is going on. Maybe the dope's in the water. Well, everybody needs to smoke that bong, because I want to see people open up to new ideas, to wrap their head around that maybe a woman could be Jesus. You know, we're a nation under God, trusting in God, yet look at what disillusion of the family and negating the spirit of a human has caused. They want us in a constant state of confusion and constant paranoia. Wake up, take back your joy. I mean, what if fairy tales are real and stories help mold our mission? What if I was Mary and Jesus walked like an Egyptian to the ends of the earth to save her soul? Like Romeo and Juliet, love was the end goal. You know, the gaslighting is over, and it's evident that secrets don't stay secret when you're fucking your own military, men. I mean, you allow women to abort babies, the poor to be segregated, money may mask your stench, but baby, the dollar is so overrated. We need to bring peace to all nations, yet they place negative labels and warning signs on all of us, no matter what our race is. The real prejudice is in socioeconomics and disabling spiritual gifts, so just be a prophet and continue to uplift. Raise some love from the dead.